Hi, I'm Cindy from Checkfront Support Team. Today we'll look at archiving items and categories. One of the benefits of archiving your items and categories is, unlike deleting, you can bring these items and categories back if you change your mind. So to archive your items, go to Inventory, and then Items, and then select your item. Click on More, Archive, and then Yes, Archive to confirm. Now if you change your mind and you want to bring the item back, click on Show and then Archived, and you can see the item there. So just click on the item, go to the Pricing tab, and then change the default calendar status to available or unavailable depending on your item events. And that now brings the item back. Now to archive your categories, go to Inventory and then Categories. One thing to mention with categories is that any items that are attached to the category will be disabled. So if you need to keep that item active, you should reassign it to another category before archiving the category. So click on the category, change the status to archived, and then update. You can see here that the category is now archived and the item is no longer showing in the category. If you change your mind and want to bring it back, just click on the category again, change the status back to active, and then update. In your inventory, the item that was in that category can now be found under Inventory, Items, and then Disabled. You could see the item there. And then the same thing, you'll just need to go to the Pricing tab and then change the status to Available and Save. I hope you found this helpful. If you have any questions regarding this, please email support@checkfront.com.